First, go to the Twitch website and log into your account. Click on your account, then select Dashboard. On the left, click Channel. Click Copy, you will need it later. Go to obsproject.com and select your operating system. Download and install it. This will allow you to live stream to Twitch. Press Settings, and go to the Stream tab. Under Service, select Twitch, and under Stream Key, paste the text you have copied on the Twitch website. Under Sources, press the plus sign, and select Display Capture. This will allow you to stream your desktop and games. Click the plus again, and select Video Capture Device. This will allow you to live stream your camera as an overlay. You can move and resize your camera preview. Click Start Streaming. Go back to your Twitch dashboard and click on Live. You are now live streaming. Just fill in the details on the left. All done. Please subscribe.